Can we pour anything for you all, speak? Are watching live. Some of you before we started the broadcast, you're live here at Cellars of Sonoma in beautiful Railroad Square, Santa Rosa, California. Roll the next clip. Welcome, everybody, to TV Tuesday Live. This is the show where we taste wine, we talk about wine, and I get to interview winemakers and chefs and people in the hospitality business. But tonight, I've got a great announcement. I've been working with our friend Dave Batt here. He is a wine educator. He's come into the tasting room before, and Dave is going to roll out with us our Aroma Seminar for the hearing impaired. So those of you that are watching live right now, if you've got friends that are hearing impaired and like wine, they need to see this clip that we're recording right now. Are you on record as well, right? Okay. That we're recording right now. It's about the Aroma Seminar, and we're going to, with Dave's help and some others, we are going to do our Aroma Seminar Monday, Wednesday, and Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday at 7 o'clock. The problem is if I make a mistake here, then he doesn't know what I'm doing. So anyway, those of you, we're going to have our regular Aroma Seminar, but it's geared for the hearing impaired. So if you know anybody that has a hearing issue, then this seminar is for you. What is the Aroma Seminar? Very simple. We taste through 6 wines. And we have the guests write down what they think they're getting in the nose of the wine. And we explain and we teach them where these aromas come from. Because the aromas in wine come from really 3 areas. They come from the grapes themselves, the terroir, the area, the weather. That's one area. The second area is fermentation. That imparts aromas and smells that you should know in the wine. And then aging the wine in the barrel and then in the bottle. And so we teach the class where they should be noticing these aromas and the type of aromas they might notice. Then they write that down as a group, and then we take them over to the aroma table, and it's kind of set up kind of like this. Mark, can you get a tight shot of this? What we did here, I've got a Syrah in my glass. We've extracted 3 aromas that our guests should have noticed in each of our wines, okay? In this example, we've only identified 3. In the seminar, we'll teach you that you actually might have 4, 5, 6 or more aromas, but we're going to break it down only into 3. And so we want the guests to look at the color of the wine. We want to teach them how to swirl the wine in the glass, and most importantly, how to plant that glass tight to your nose like this. And what we teach the guests is to open their mouth, but breathe through your nose. And now it's a hard thing to do because a lot of people try to breathe through their mouth right away, and that doesn't work. It really is breathing through your nose. So you're breathing through your nose with your mouth open. That aerates the wine. And then we teach the guests to do something you were told not to do as a child. You were told not to slurp. And here's what we mean by slurping. Now you have to be careful. And I almost got it down my windpipe. You gotta be careful when you're slurping not to do that too fast. It will roll down your throat. So, but that's a way to aerate, again, the wine. This is a beautiful wine, by the way. I know which wine this is. This is Gann's 2007 Syrah from Alexander Valley. But it's got a beautiful nose. And you notice maybe chocolate or caramel you'll notice in this wine. You're getting a little, maybe blueberries or your blue fruits are going to come through on the nose. So in the seminar, you'll write down what you think you're getting. And then all you'll do is you'll go over to the first aroma, like in this example here. We'll smell the aroma, then we'll smell the wine. And what you smell in this glass pops right out of this one. And this first one right here is caramel, which we talked about just a second ago. Caramel is an aroma that we notice in the wines. And it is found from the toasting of the barrels, which we'll talk about in the seminar. So when you come to the seminar, we'll give you that information to really hone down on these aromas. So this is caramel, okay? The next one here, we smell the aroma again. Oh, so that's blueberries. Boy, is that strong. And you'll really get a feel for how these aromas are in those wines. And when you smell this, immediately you get a hint. Now this is a little stronger. We've got these vials, then they've got the aroma in them, and they're pretty strong. I mean, Dave can smell. They're very strong. And so this is, I'm looking at the picture here, and well, they call it a bileberry. I'm thinking it's more like blueberry, but I guess that may be the same thing. This kit was designed by the French, so some of these are a little off on my brain. But here's, you know, a blueberry fruit. And again, that's in that particular wine. The third one here, I don't remember what that is. But that is in this glass. Now, I don't remember I'm not familiar with this. Oh, this is black currant. Now, again, the other thing that you're going to learn in the seminar is black currant. You might be familiar with it if you use it in, I don't know, baking or something. I'm not sure how you actually use black currant. Your nose is, your brain is not trained to remember these aromas. So what we have people do is make sure that they smell this and then smell the wine right away, because your brain will forget what that smells like. I mean, who knows what black currant, but black currant is common in Syrahs. In fact, it's common in, Malbec. If you had a Malbec from Chile, you would notice a black currant. Australia, Cabernet Sauvignon, you would notice a black currant in Australia. Now, my friend Dave here is interpreting, and I just hope he's catching up. I have no idea if he's on track or not. So, but we want to make this seminar available to our hearing impaired guests. We know that there's many of you out there that love wine, and you love the experience of wine, but it's a challenge for you to not be able to hear what the person is really talking about. And I think this is a way that you guys can call in and or email us and let us know that you want to sign up for the class. Again, the classes are going to be held Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday at 7 o'clock by appointment. So you have to email us and let us know what dates you're looking for, and then we'll get you signed up.
Email is?
Oh, email is sjordan, J-O-R-D-A-N, at sellersofsonoma.com. Did you get that? Sellersofsonoma.com. And what we'll do is, if you give us your email address and tell us that you're part of the hearing impaired and you're interested in information like that, I'll get you on a special email blast and let you know as we start these classes. So let us know your contact information, and we will send out email directly to you about when we launch this and the dates that are available and so on. I think you'll find it very, very, very educational. It's fun, and everybody has a really good time. And so we wanted to make sure that we had this and for our guests. This video that you're watching, tell your friends. We'll have it up on our website tomorrow, and they'll be able to watch at their leisure. And if they have interest in the Aroma Seminar, excellent. Go ahead and sign up, and you'll be in good shape. And as we end all of our broadcasts, and then Mark, you're going to go to end the recording side of this. So this is where you discover wine, one sip at a time here at Cellars of Sonoma. Sign up for the Aroma Seminar. We'll see you. Bye for now.